Hey guys, Heather here, off-leash canine training with Remy. He'll be joining us for our famous two-week border train program. He is a seven-month-old boxer. No major issues. Owner says he's just your basic puppy. So he chews on stuff, he jumps on him, doesn't know any basic commands. He just wants him to look like all our other amazing YouTube videos. So let me demo what he will or won't do for us today. Hey Remy, come. Boy, Remy, sit. Sit. Down. Well, there you have it. He barely knows his name. He's a good little pup. We're just gonna make him that much better.
She's working, what do you mean? is Remy. He's an 8-month-old boxer. Before I brought him here, he was not trained whatsoever. Didn't even know his own name. I brought him here for the 2-week board and train because I wanted him to be an absolute rock star, and now he is.
Awesome. What do you think of the 2-week process? Did you get video updates and progress clips and stuff?
I got pictures, videos every day. It's really nice to see. Made sure I know they were doing something. It was perfect.
Awesome. How do you feel about him now after we just did the turnover process?
Ready to take him home and show him off to everybody.
Everything you expected?
And more.
Sweet. And if you had to recommend it, would you?
10 out of 10.
Sweet. Thank you, guys.